Hey everyone, welcome to Insider Guides. My name is Ria, and today I'll be taking you through a very important part of Australian culture, coffee. Whether you've just arrived in Australia or have been here for a while, you've probably realized that Aussies take their coffee very seriously. To start, let's travel back in time. Australia's love for coffee began around the 1960s when an influx of Italian immigrants brought with them coffee machines and espresso coffee. This led to the rise of coffee bars in Sydney and Melbourne, and by the 1980s, they were all over Australia. Today, coffee isn't just a drink. It's a big part of the Aussie lifestyle and culture. So let's go grab a coffee and I'll take you through the basics.
Coffee places here are more than just cafes. They're communities, a space to meet, bond, study, or simply relax. Australia offers a huge variety of coffee types. Let's look at some of the most popular ones, starting with the espresso. This is just a shot of pure coffee for those looking for a quick caffeine hit. The latte is one of the most common orders. It's espresso served with steamed milk and a bit of froth on top. And this is the beloved cappuccino with its trio of espresso, frothed milk, and a sprinkle of chocolate. Other styles of coffees include piccolos, long blacks, and the famous flat white. As you probably know, Australian summers can get scorching, so luckily you can get iced versions of these coffees. From the normal iced latte to the more indulgent iced coffee with ice cream, or the iced long black which skips the milk altogether, there's something for everyone. Lactose intolerant? No problem. In Australia, you'll find a range of milks to suit all tastes and dietary needs. We have almond, oat, coconut, soy, and even macadamia milk. If coffee isn't your thing, don't worry. Aussie cafes have an extensive menu, from hot chocolates, to teas, to smoothies, and even juices. So now you know the types of coffee. Let's order one. Ordering a coffee can be daunting at first, but it's easy once you know how. Choose your drink, the size, and type of milk. Don't be afraid to ask for customizations. Aussie baristas are used to all sorts of orders and are happy to help. Want to immerse yourself truly in Australian cafe culture? Consider working in one. It's a great way to mingle, learn, and earn a bit of money while you're studying. There are schools and courses all around Australia where you can hone your barista skills. Thanks for joining me today, and I hope you've gained some insight into Australia's rich coffee culture. Now it's your turn to go out and explore it for yourself.